Loyalty.
Duty.
Respect.
Selfless service.
Honor.
Integrity.
Personal courage.
Loyalty, duty, respect, selfless service, honor, integrity, personal courage.
During Asian American and Pacific Islander Heritage Month, we pause to remember all those who have put on this uniform and fought for our freedoms. Let's take a look at the historic 442nd Infantry Regiment and their contributions to this great nation.
Hawaii has long been home to a vibrant Japanese American population. Most Japanese Americans who fought in World War II were Nisei, Japanese Americans born in the U.S. Shortly after the attack on Pearl Harbor, many of these citizens were reclassified as a potential enemy and set the stage for the eventual internment of Americans of Japanese descent. Although barred from serving in U.S. armed forces for a time, a February 1943 decision approved the formation of a Japanese-American combat unit. This created the 442nd Regimental Combat Team, an all-Japanese-American U.S. Army unit that fought primarily in Europe during World War II. Ironically, the families of many of these warfighters were subject to internment back home. A self-sufficient fighting force of about 3,800 members, the 442nd fought numerous battles in Italy. Their motto was, "Go for broke." One of their most prolific battles was in France's Vosges Mountains in October 1944, where the 442nd met intense resistance from German forces over the last barrier between the Allies and Germany. The 442nd Regimental Combat Team was the most decorated unit in the history of the United States Armed Forces, earning 9,486 Purple Hearts, 4,000 Bronze Stars, 52 Distinguished Service Crosses, and 21 Medals of Honor, among numerous other awards, totaling 18,143. Their exemplary efforts during the war helped change anti-Japanese American sentiment in the U.S. Armed Forces. But unfortunately, these heroes would return home and face discrimination from many of the people whose rights they had fought and died to preserve. We honor their service, sacrifice, and hardships they endured during Asian Pacific American Heritage Month.
It's always a great day in the Army when someone gets promoted. For the 1st Cavalry Division, one promotion was a milestone for Asian American and Pacific Islanders.
History is made at the 1st Cavalry Division in Fort Hood, Texas. For the first time, a Vietnamese American is promoted to Army Brigadier General.
As I reflect on today, it's really about our nation and what it stands for and the opportunities that are afforded all immigrants here in this nation. So if I have to attribute this promotion to one thing, it's to our country.
In 1975, General Luong immigrated from Vietnam with his family to the United States as a political refugee. He grew up in California and joined the Army in 1987 after graduating from the University of California in Los Angeles.
His commitment to freedom, his commitment to democracy, his commitment to the United States is unwavering and deeper than any other person I've ever met.
As a Vietnamese American and as an immigrant, you know, I'm a symbol of democracy, of freedom, of justice, of our Constitution, and I live every day trying to live up to the honor and its prestige of being one of the holders of that.
First team, Phantom Warrior, Army Strong.
His service spans 27 years, and he joined the 1st Cavalry Division in March 2014. Luong's advice, make an impact in everyday life.
Go out there and make a difference. Okay, make a difference. Doesn't matter if it's your community or your service to your nation or service to law enforcement or anything that can contribute to our nation as a whole and then society.
General Luong's opportunity has allowed him to make history. Reporting for 1st Cavalry Division, I'm Army Sergeant Elliot Valdez.
Asian American and Pacific Islander Heritage Month offers us an opportunity to celebrate the many contributions Asian Americans and Pacific Islanders have made for our great nation. I'm Sergeant Fred Brown. Thanks for watching.